The year is 2022. All of West Allis has been devastated by snow. As I spend most of my days looking for beer, I am surrounded by constant reminders of civilization. My mom said I couldn't handle the 850, but now it's all I have. This is my story.